गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल. इन दिस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस द थियोडोलाइट. व्हाट इज थियोडोलाइट? थियोडोलाइट इज एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट यूज्ड फॉर द एक्यूरेट मेजरमेंट ऑफ हॉरिजॉन्टल एंड द वर्टिकल एंगल. बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स वेरियस यूजेस द थियोडोलाइट आर समटाइम्स नोन एज द यूनिवर्सल इंस्ट्रूमेंट. वी कैन यूज थियोडोलाइट इन डिफरेंट टाइप, लाइक मेजरिंग द हॉरिजॉन्टल एंगल, मेजरिंग द वर्टिकल एंगल, मेजरिंग द डिफ्लेक्शन एंगल, मेजरिंग द मैग्नेटिक बियरिंग, मेजरिंग द हॉरिजॉन्टल डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स एंड द फाइंडिंग द वर्टिकल हाइट ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट एंड फाइंडिंग द डिफरेंस ऑफ एलिवेशन बिटवीन द वेरियस पॉइंट रेंजिंग अ लाइन. We can use the theodolite. Now, introduction of theodolite. So far we have been measuring the horizontal angle by using the compass with respect to meridian, which is the less accurate, and also it is not possible to measure the vertical angle with the compass. So when the objects are at the considerable distance or situated at a considerable elevation or depression, it becomes necessary to measure the horizontal and the vertical angles more precisely. So these measurements are taken by an instrument known as theodolite survey. The system of surveying in which the angles are measured with the help of theodolite is called theodolite surveying. Theodolite is used to measure the horizontal and vertical angles and the theodolite accuracy with which these angles can measure the range from 5 minutes to 0.1 second. It is very important instrument in surveying engineering. Its essential components are first one is telescope, that is very important, which can rotate or transist through the 360 degree about the transverse horizontal axis. The bearing of the bearing for this horizontal and the axes are mounted into vertical pillars or standards. The standards are mounted on the horizontal upper plate. The upper plate rotates through the 360 degree about the vertical or elevated axis. The bearing for elevated axis is mounted in a lower horizontal plate. Rotation of upper plate about the elevated axis is known as the traversing instrument. Traversing the instrument. The horizontal plates can be leveled by means of three-footed screw located beneath the lower plate in a similar way to a level. Now, next is classification of theodolite. Theodolite may be classified as first is based on horizontal axis, that is transist theodolite and non-transist theodolite, and next is based on angle, the vernier theodolite and micrometer theodolite, and last is electronic digital theodolite. First one is transist theodolite. A theodolite is called a transist theodolite when its telescope can be transist, that is revolved through a complete revolution about its horizontal axis in the vertical plane, where in a non-transist type the telescope cannot transist. They are inferior in utility and have now become the obsolete. In non-transist theodolite, the telescope of such type of theodolite cannot be transisted. They are poor in function and hence are not used nowadays. एंड ट्रांजिस्टर थियोडोलाइट यूज्ड इन डेज इन नाउ डेज अ थियोडोलाइट इज कॉल्ड अ ट्रांजिस्टर थियोडोलाइट व्हेन इट्स टेलीस्कोप कैन बी ट्रांजिस्टेड दैट इज रिवॉल्व थ्रू अ कंप्लीट रेवोल्यूशन अबाउट इट्स हॉरिजॉन्टल एक्सिस इन अ वर्टिकल प्लेन. नेक्स्ट इज वर्नियर थियोडोलाइट. वर्नियर थियोडोलाइट फॉर अ रीडिंग द ग्रेजुएटेड सर्कल इफ वर्नियर आर यूज द थियोडोलाइट इज कॉल्ड एज द वर्नियर थियोडोलाइट वेयर एज इफ द माइक्रोमीटर इज प्रोवाइडेड टू रीड द ग्रेजुएटेड सर्कल द सेम इज कॉल्ड इज द माइक्रोमीटर थियोडोलाइट. देन रीडिंग डायरेक्टली प्रोवाइडिंग एज अ डिजिटल नंबर्स इफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिस्टेंस मेजरिंग इज अटैच्ड विद इट देन इट्स कॉल्ड टोटल स्टेशन. वर्नियर टाइप्स थियोडोलाइट आर कॉमनली यूज. नाउ नेक्स्ट साइज ऑफ थियोडोलाइट. थियोडोलाइट इज डिजाइनेटेड बाय डायमीटर ऑफ ग्रेजुएटेड सर्कल ऑन द लोअर प्लेट. द कॉमन साइज आर 8 सेंटीमीटर टू 12 सेंटीमीटर वाइल द 14 सेंटीमीटर टू 25 सेंटीमीटर इंस्ट्रूमेंट आर यूज फॉर द ट्रायंगुलेशन वर्क. द ग्रेटर एक्यूरेसी इज अचीव्ड विद द लार्जर थियोडोलाइट्स एज दे हैव बिगर ग्रेजुएटेड सर्कल विद द लार्जर डिवीजन्स हैंस यूज वेयर द सर्विस वर्क रिक्वायर्स हाई डिग्री ऑफ एक्यूरेसी. नाउ नेक्स्ट यूजेस ऑफ थियोडोलाइट. The theodolite is most accurate surveying instrument mainly used for measuring the horizontal and vertical angle, locating the points on line, prolonging survey lines, finding the difference of level, setting out grades, ranging curves and the tachometric survey. The theodolite used also in finding the vertical height of an object, finding the difference of elevation between the various point ranging a line, and measuring the horizontal distance between the two points, measuring the magnetic bearing, and measuring the deflection angles. Mostly used theodolite used for measuring the vertical and horizontal angle. And next is the steps involved in the theodolite traversing. In theodolite traversing, first step is recognized. First one, we can the preliminary inspection of the area to be surveyed is called the recognized. It is done before the start of the survey. Next step is selection. The marking and the references of the station. Third step is running of the survey lines. Fourth step is taking the field note, and fifth is booking of field notes in the field book. In next lecture, we will discuss the vernier theodolite, different parts of vernier theodolites, and working of theodolite, that is procedure of theodolite. Thank you.